There are many fascinating structures in the solar system. Most would probably agree that the rings of the planet Saturn are an absolutely incredible formation. In this short video, we will discuss the physical dimensions, composition, and then the origin of Saturn's rings. The main visible portion of Saturn's rings span over 270,000 kilometers wide. Saturn's less visible outer rings may extend to many times more than that as well. While the rings are very wide, they are also incredibly thin. On average, Saturn's rings are only around 9 meters thick. There are kinks and perturbations in the rings that make them thicker and thinner in some spots as well. Although Saturn's rings appear to be massive, they actually do not weigh very much. The Earth actually weighs around 300,000 times more than Saturn's rings, despite being much smaller in size than them. Saturn's rings are primarily made up of ice, dust, and rocks. Some of these pieces of material are microscopic, and others are as large as a building or vehicle. Saturn's A, B, and C rings are composed of more ice, while the E and G rings are made up of mostly dust. Many of Saturn's moons orbit within the confines of the rings as well. Much of the material in Saturn's rings is dissipating. Some of it is falling into the atmosphere of the planet, while some of it is being captured by the moons of Saturn. Because of this, the rings will likely disappear in the very far future. While the exact origin of Saturn's rings remains a mystery, it is thought that the material may have come from a broken-up celestial body, or from captured pieces of comets and asteroids. Recent studies have shown that the rings are very young, so it is possible that some major event happened recently that caused the formation of them. The rings are thought to have formed no later than 100 million years ago, which is recent considering Saturn is thought to be over 4 billion years old. Perhaps a small planetoid got too close to Saturn and got crushed by its gravity, or maybe two former moons of Saturn met in an epic collision. Thank you for watching. If you're new to the channel, be sure to stick around and subscribe for lots of more content. We'll see you all in the next video.